I'm coming to Sangan. I'm very excited, and my message to the young people will be: reach out courageously, because that's the shortest way to success.